My name is Yash, and around five, I think around 2 years ago, I started losing out a lot of hair because of my extreme weight loss. And initially, the older doctors that I had been to, they said that my hair would grow back in around 6 to 7 months, but it never happened. So then I decided to get a hair transplant, where then I found Dr. Weber the most apt person for it. So on my first appointment, he gave me all of the details on how the procedure is going to be and what downfalls I may face and what pros and cons of the surgery, and how the first 2 to 3 months are going to be very difficult because you're going to look very different and your results are not going to be seen. But then, so then I still decided to go through with the surgery because he was like, the process is a little difficult, but the end result is always what you want it to be. So then I decided to go for the surgery, and yeah, as he said, that the first 2-3 months I was pretty skeptical about the result, and even when I would show them the pictures, my hair wasn't growing out properly. But then as soon as the 4th month started, all of the results were seen, and all of the procedures that they asked me to follow, I followed them, and the results were pretty great. Also, when it came to the after surgery support, Mac was always there, and he would always reply to my text as soon as I message him or call him. And the doctor said that there would be around 6 to 9 PRPs after the surgery, and every time I wanted to come, like, Mac would always support me and come according to my timings. And he was always there, he was always reassuring me that the results would come and that it takes time, but his support was relentless. And he was always there. Thank you.